woman who has been a member of the music scene for four decades, going back to, I think, 1973, her first album produced by the late Lowell George. A pioneer of women's music over the years. You probably know of her work with Chris Williamson. Not only started her own record label, Tomboy Girl Records, started a line of clothing, Tomboy Girl shirts and hats. Is that a Tomboy Girl shirt there? Oh, okay. Do you have merch available or not? Anyway, she was raised in Michigan, spent about 30 years on the West Coast. She's now back in the Midwest in Madison, Wisconsin. I'm so honored. I'm sure you feel the same way, that her journey has brought her back to NERFA for the first time in many years. Please welcome a real icon, Tret Fure. Thank you. Thank you so much. It is a pleasure to be back. I guess it's been 6 years since my last formal showcase, which is hard to believe. Well, I'm at that age where it all blurs together. I have a brand new CD out, my 12th. Came out in June. I'm featuring 3 songs from that CD. This one is the most important to me. It's a song I wrote 2 years ago after nearly losing my brother. I have 3 brothers with whom I'm very close. I'm the only girl. I also grew up on a block, one block street with 30 boys. It says a lot about how I walk this world. But I'm closest to my brother Russ, and we talk on the phone every day. And this one particular day, he was driving home to Marquette, Michigan, where I grew up in the UP, from Green Bay. And we got off the phone because he had to drive through a blizzard. And he needed to get on the road. And he made that trip through the blizzard. He was a mile from home, the roads had cleared, and a woman on a cell phone lost control of her car and hit him head on and demolished the driver's side of the car. And his legs were pushed up into his pelvis. He had 9 fractures. And the blessing of it is that prior to this time, whenever he would drive around town, he never wore his seatbelt, only on road trips. And though he was in town, thank God it was a road trip because it saved his life. And he called me the next day, and he said, "Tret, I'm in the hospital." Told me what happened. And when I got off the phone, I just sobbed, because I can't imagine my life without my brother. And it made me realize how precious our lives are, and how easily they can be stolen from us. And how important it is to tell the ones that you love that you do every day. Door for your love to walk through.
lay behind your eyes. Why she hasn't shown up yet, why she's not on time. And the angels are all watching to see how you would spin it if suddenly your world split wide and she wasn't in it. By the grace of God, we come and go. By the grace of God, we come and go. By the grace of God, we come and go. By the grace of God, we come and go.
Thank you. That's Andrew David McCluskey. Thank you. Thank you. Before I do my last song, I want to thank everyone at NERFA for having me back, and the judges, and everyone here, the sound people. You make it all so easy and seamless. Appreciate it so much. And I also want to thank my local 1000. That is the reason we are here. We have made NERFA our home in the fall, and so I get to come here every year. And if you're a touring folk musician and you don't know about Local 1000, you gotta come see us. How many of you are dog owners? How many of you have dogs? Oh, wow. And how many of your dogs let you sleep in your bed? I have two beagles. We gotta get a king-size bed. I'm still hugging the edge. Stroke your curly hair, to touch your long lean body, even when I'm not sure you're there. 'Cause most times when I reach out, something ain't quite right. There's a warm furry body curled up by your side. I got those doggone blues, 'cause those dogs ain't been gone for some time. We should have been more clear. Instead of come sit by me, don't you dare come over here. 'Cause now when it's bedtime, they crawl under the sheets, and the only thing that's touching me are puppy feet. I got those doggone blues, 'cause those dogs ain't been gone for some time. To hold